Molto bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.
Oh, that is impressive. Don't worry.
I've never stopped.
You have to show us some of your tricks, Signor.
No, Zemak, guard!
I don't want to know.
Who could hide from a man this skilled?
Attention! What have we here?
If it wasn't a busy moment, I'd stop and get to know you much.
I'll just count it again.
An encounter you would be wise to avoid.
Does this amuse you? Stop.
Please, enter.
Your good work has restored us to our former strength, Ezio. We are ready to strike.
Just tell me what needs to be done, and I'll see that it is.
You'll approach from above under the cover of night. Emilio has posted archers around the palazzo. Kill them, but do so quietly. As they fall, my men shall replace them.
What about the guards?
When you finish with the archers, we'll regroup in front of this building here, and discuss next steps.
Nessun problema. I'll take care of the archers and return to you.
Then it's settled. In bocca al lupo.
You're sick and wounded.
ground! There!
I want him.
Don't!
Pazzo, you think that?
Hurry!
Well done, Ezio. Everything is going according to plan. As we speak, my men are replacing the archers you've removed. The way to the palazzo is clear now.
But not the building itself. Emilio's guards still patrol its border.
Use my men. They can distract the guards. Save you from having to fight.
And when it comes time to storm the place, remember what I've taught you.
Seek out, though, Ezio. We await word of your success.